because you know I'm coming for church folk, right?
Yes.
If church folk can wear a cross and they're not born of Christ, why aren't we surprised when people who are prostitutes wear crosses while they're having sex with other people's husbands, wives, or whoever, and people are shocked by it?
It's actually blasphemy.
It is blasphemy on both sides.
Yes.